You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice.
Someone, help me!
That is Divine Justinia's voice.
Your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened. And then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
Don't worry about it.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.